the family of Gabby Petito announced that a public memorial visitation will be held Sunday at a Long Island, New York, funeral home. The service will be held from noon to 5 p.m. at the Maloney Funeral Home in Holbrook, her father, Joseph Petito, said on social media. "Thank you all for showing your support for #GabbyPetito," he said in a Facebook post late Friday. "It is humbling to see all of the communities around the country and the world supporting her." Gabby Petito, 22, went missing in August after embarking on a cross-country road trip with her fiancé, Brian Laundrie. The two began their trip in July and documented their travels on YouTube and Instagram using the hashtag #vanlife. Petito's mother has said she last talked with her daughter via FaceTime around August 24 when the couple left Salt Lake City for Grand Teton National Park in Wyoming. Laundrie returned home to Northport, Florida in their van on September 1, but without Petito. About 10 days later, Petito's family reported her missing. Her remains were found Sunday at a campground in Wyoming. Officials said the manner of death was homicide and the cause of death will be determined when in autopsy is completed. Laundrie, 23, has been named as a person of interest in the case and has not cooperated with investigators, police said. Last week, Laundrie vanished, sparking a massive manhunt. The Northport Police Department said Friday night that a search team would resume over the weekend in the Carlton Reserve, a roughly 25,000-acre preserve in Sarasota County where Laundrie's family said he had gone hiking and never returned. The major ground search in the Carlton Reserve has pretty much wrapped up for Friday night. Some members remain on scene. "We will be back out throughout the weekend, focusing on areas of more likelihood across the reserve," police said. Laundrie has not been charged with any crime related to Petito's death. Earlier this week, the FBI announced that a federal court in Wyoming issued an arrest warrant for him for allegedly using one or more unauthorized access devices, namely a debit card and personal identification numbers for two accounts. Steve Bertolino, an attorney for the Laundrie family, said the warrant is related to activities occurring after the death of Gabby Petito and not related to her actual demise.